What is up, everybody? What's up, guys? It's me, Scapulan here, and today, I just shut my blinds a bit. Well, not my blinds, but cap. And today, we are on my, Call of Duty Survival. Now, some stuff has changed, and it will be going up for download for you guys, so I'll show you guys around the place better. If you guys see, there's a rail cut. But if you guys want to die, you can die, because there's no way it will thingy. So if I go like that, we have a rail car. Watch this. As soon as you get out, you are stuffed. Okay. Okay. It didn't want to go all the way around properly. But it does work. It does absolutely work fine. Now, I'll show you what I mean when you get out. Okay, it might be working properly now. Let's have a little quick test. This is just to load up your map a bit. Okay, and it drops you out. Like that. So I wouldn't really go into minecart if you really want to die. But it's there just for fun. And to, we had two there. So one of them's safe and one of them isn't. Choose which one. And you've got maps here, which look like, which is they. When you open your map, it will load up for you guys. Drop down. Not much changed here. Nothing's changed on here, except from its version 1.0, which rules. Yeah, no deleting blocks. Turn off fire spread. Turn off TNT. Have fun. No cheating. This is what in one update 1.1, Zoo Survival, Drive-In Survival, Mob of the Dead Grief, and Terminal Survival, which is this level here. So this is 1.1, then the next level will be 1.2, and then the next level will be 1.3, which 1.3 will take quite some time to build, and all the redstone. But yeah, so that's basically that. There are a little bit of Easter eggs in the map. And yeah, guys, I will leave you guys here, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.
I'm free to go.